We all know that Elimination Chamber is the most brutal structure in WWE, but what makes this match so unique?
Have you seen the structure, Michael? 16 tons of steel, 4 bulletproof pods, and a structure that towers in at 16 feet high, 36 feet wide.
I'm not blind, Corey. It's right there.
Yeah, I say that because the structure is the story, and that's what sets this match apart from all others, including Hell in a Cell.
These superstars know what they need to do, fight off the other 5 and be the last one standing in the middle of the ring.
Sister Abigail!
Whoa, not so fast.
How impressive was that reversal?
Stomping, ouch! A shining wizard. Akira Tozawa just too fast for him.
Knife edge chop.
Tozawa looking on his game right now.
Here he comes, and he's got as good a chance as any to win this thing. Maybe a better chance if you ask me.
For the win.
1, 2.
And there's the
Akira Tozawa has been eliminated.
Just a step quicker.